Maybe this time. I've got to find them. I haven't much time.
Mankind's greatest discovery. Mankind's greatest discovery. Or mankind's greatest farce. A Sacramento man claims to have discovered the secret of time travel with a scientific...
It's been... so long. Here? Maybe I should try the clock at the lobby again. I've got to go back to that lobby. Find that old clock.
The date is January 6, 1958. Call the shop.
It's frozen solid? There's got to be a way to get that out.
History has been made today as the Pentagon R&D department confirms they've sent a man back in time and successfully returned him to our time completely unscathed. Expert.
Date is January 6, 1958.
Call the shop in here, late over spring of 1956.
No, is that you? Pendulum? Are any of my clocks missing pieces?
The date is January 6, 1958.
Call the shop here.
Is that a tape in that cuckoo's mouth?
Are you happy, honey.
And one blessed is the man.
The new TV daddy brought us.
Walk not in this council of being wicked, nor...
Now we can watch TV together in daddy's and mommy's room.
Stand in the way of sinners, nor sit in the seat of scoffers.
Damn it, I don't have time for this. I've got to go back.
The use of consumer-grade time travel technology has been outlawed today after numerous scandals in connection to meteorological disasters across the globe. Later this week, the Time Machine's inventor releases a new book titled The End of Regret, in which he claims that, with his invention, none shall ever feel regret again. But why regret something you did? Weeks ago, unveiled what he claims to be time-traveling technology to the world. New developments on the Sacramento disappearing story tonight, as police suspecting to be responsible. The same man who, a few weeks ago... We have confirmation that the storms have reached Miami. Authorities are organizing a moot to decide if an evacuation shall be ordered. Stand by for official instructions. It is an abomination! A perversion of our Heavenly Father's grand design! Beware, my brothers and sisters, or the devil walks among us this hour, and he bears a medallion made of a brass of... Look, I don't care about no frequent report from Southeast Asia. These accusations are clearly a communist plot against the good progress being made here in a... New developments on the Sacramento disappearing story tonight, as police are suspecting you to be responsible. The man who scorched his wife and child alive, supposedly in the name of progress, only for a world...
Late. Too late.
Still have time.
Later this week, the Time Machine's inventor releases a new book titled The End of Regret, in which he claims that the use of consumer-grade time travel technology has been outlawed today.
Three, seven, eight, four, two, one. That's the code to the safe.
So how can you just...
What happened to her pictures? Why am I alone? It can't be too late. It can't be.
You weren't alone. I swear to God, the rest of the crew can testify to this, but, you know those hallucination and memory loss stories you heard in the papers?
Yes, and I suspect that sort of thing. We brought it to...
They're not hallucinations. They're real. And whatever contacted us in that space was very real.
Realize it's toying with me. I can still do this. I still have time.
Claim you were contacted.
Yes, something big, dark, and evil.
Evil? How could you tell?
It sent us visions, promises of wealth and power, of the immense potential of this technology.
Ah, well, he certainly is a...
The song. That's it. That's the song. What happened? I was supposed to remember. It was supposed to be over. Was that always here? No, it couldn't be.
Soon enough, there will be none but